a new season and a new motto. Wolfsburg to the core, reflecting a newfound confidence after the club's fifth place finish last season.
We want to consolidate that excellent fifth spot. If we can do that, it'll be a big step forward. In the medium term, we'll be looking to break into the top four.
The battle for Champions League places, in other words. New signing Aaron Hunt knows all about that. The attacking midfielder racked up 24 appearances in Europe's top club tournaments over the course of 13 years at Werder Bremen. Now he's playing for another club in green and white.
The colours are the same, but a lot of the other things are new for me. The training, the team, the coaching staff and the surroundings. But I've settled in well already.
He's got better players around him here. We think that'll give him a boost. As well as competing on three fronts, we've a lot of players who'll be on international duty as well. So we're delighted we were able to sign him.
Klaus Allofs knows Hunt very well already from their many years together at Bremen.
I really think he can get even better. In the last couple of seasons, in particular, he had to shoulder more responsibility at Bremen, and he did it very well. He's played alongside some great footballers down the years, Diego, Johan Miku and Mesut Özil, and he pretty much always held his place down.
Wolfsburg kick off the new season against a side with even more star names on the books, away to champions Bayern München in the campaign curtain raiser on August the 22nd.
When we realised we might be playing the opening game, our first reaction was, why us? Matthias Sammers said Bayern will be struggling at the start of the season. We're taking that with a large pinch of salt. They'll be sending out a formidable team from day one. But it's great to be in that spotlight with an audience of millions. We're looking forward to it.
The season opener between the champions and the revitalized Wolves will be broadcast live in more than 200 FIFA member states. For Wolfsburg, it's the perfect opportunity to issue an early statement of intent.